So hello everyone, my name is Shubham Sharma and in this video I am going to show you some of the real world applications of machine learning. And today in this video I am going to share you only one amazing use case of machine learning, which is recommendation system. So I have basically come on the YouTube application and let me show you some amazing example of
join the free.
So let's say I am watching a video of Ishan Sharma, which is entirely related with the business and startup journeys. So what YouTube is doing here, basically it is recommending me all the videos related with the business, startup and entrepreneurship. So this is one of the amazing and powerful example of machine learning application, which is recommendation system. Now apart from this, let me show you another example. So this is basically a Jio Cinema, which is a OTT platform. I hope you all are familiar with this. So in this, basically you can see I am watching a V movie, which is basic too old, but just for the sake of example I am showing you one amazing use case of recommendation system in this application. So basically this movie is related with the adventurous. So what Jio Cinema application is doing, basically it is also showing me all the movies related with the adventures. So let's say Singham Returns and Rajdhani Express, Action Jackson. So it is recommending me every type of movie which is related with adventure. Now let me show you another example. So basically here I have opened the LinkedIn application and I hope you all have used this application. So basically if I will see post related with any particular technology, like here I am seeing the AI technology, so it will basically recommend me all the things related with the AI. So if I will like videos related with the AI, Python or any other technical stuff, so it will basically showing me all the technology post. So this is how this is happening. This is happening entirely because of the recommendation system. And I hope you like this particular video. If you are new to my channel, then please do subscribe and hit the notification icon for more such upcoming tech updates. And if you want more amazing use case of machine learning, then please do let me know in the comment section so that I will come with that particular video. Till then, keep learning and keep exploring new things.